Hey everybody, it's Tormer the Grey. Welcome you back to another exciting episode of Pixelmon. Here with Cluster again, and we are currently taking a look at the shop. We've got some drops and things like that. We did a little bit of catching off camera since the last episode, and I'd like to sell some of these drops so I can afford some more Pokeballs. So Cluster, if you come over here, this blue shop in here is where you can sell your drops. So I've got some raw fish.
Okay. I thought that meant people are gonna drop and you try to pick them up. It's like a drop party.
Oh, well, I mean, you never know, I guess. Somebody
So
may be nice.
feathers
Man, I don't have a whole
somehow.
lot here. I gotta.
You do not have one time feather. I have four feather. What are you talking about? It's in my inventory. It's right in my hand.
That's leather, dude. You got
Oh.
the feather. Read.
No. I totally saw that. Totally.
Comedic value.
Totally.
You couldn't pay to get this kind of entertainment.
No, you can't. Nah. Not even close. Iron ingot 3. Yes, let's do it.
Man, you were fighting all the right stuff. All I had was a couple of fish and a feather. I gotta start battling some.
Do they not sell string?
They should.
Wool. I see wool.
I guess you could
I'm
craft. Oh no, here it
assuming.
is. String. It's right next to
Oh
the
yeah,
feather.
right next to
$6 per string. Man, you're
feather.
making bank.
Oh yeah. How much do I see? How Val? What's my Val? Val, $68. Oh yeah.
Probably at like 35. Let's see. 34. Not even as much as I
Nice.
thought I did.
Nice. So now
All
what do we
right.
do? We go back. Ow.
I think there's a Pokeball shop right here. I think this is Pokeballs. Should be. Yes, Pokeball.
It says the Pokeball
Someone's.
shop is closed.
What?
That's
Is that
what the
really?
sign says.
Where? Well, screw that. I want to buy
Maybe
some,
it's a
though.
bad sign. Let's
It's making
try.
me buy five at a time. I
Whoa, I don't have
can't.
that much money.
Yeah, come on now.
What's a heel ball? What's a premier ball?
Those are terrible, so don't waste your money. A heal ball will heal your Pokemon, but I think it already does that, so you don't need that. Premier ball is basically just a fancy Pokeball. Some good ones. Dusk balls are pretty good. At night, at least. If you use those at night, they're pretty decent.
Okay, so here's Pokeballs.
How much do they want for a Pokeball? $4?
Four for one or five for. That's not even a deal! Should be like five for 18. I'm gonna go to the next
Yeah,
guy.
is it more
Jeez.
expensive to buy?
No,
No,
same
it's the
exact
same.
price.
Yeah, math. You can't
What's
read, I
an
can't do
Ultra
math.
Ball then?
Ultra Ball is, I think it's like three times better than a Pokeball or something. I'm just gonna buy
Higher
20
percentage?
Players. Yeah. Yeah.
I got
Guess I'm
seven
just gonna.
Pokeballs.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
By
stock up on
10.
Pokeballs too, I guess.
By 10.
All right.
What's a potion shop? What's potions give me?
Potions are like healing items. You should have like three potions in your inventory already.
I do.
And so like in battle, you can use those and they'll heal your Pokemon a little bit.
Ooh.
I think I
Awakening
make.
antidote. Do I want,
I get.
like, any antidotes or anything like that?
You probably don't need those.
Okay.
That's just if you get poisoned, but I doubt that happens a whole lot.
Elixirs. What do those do again?
Elixir. What is an elixir? Your power points, PP of your moves. So like tackle's only got 35 PP or whatever. Once you use those up, unless you heal, you can't use tackle
That's
anymore.
an interesting idea for a table and chairs.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. I
All
haven't
right.
seen people use item frames as the armchairs before.
You haven't?
No, I've seen like
Oh yeah, no, I've only seen
signs or whatever,
signs.
but
Yeah. Is there anything upstairs?
yeah, there's some different shops. Nothing we can probably afford at the moment. You can buy like TMs and stuff up here.
Hammers, candies.
Can buy rare candies. How
No.
much do they want for one rare candy? 500? That's not too bad.
Yeah, what's
If, once we
this?
find some boss Pokemon and start taking them
Ooh.
out, your money will soar.
Ooh, what are these things that are so expensive?
These are all TMs.
What are TMs?
Oh, sure. Technical machine. These are all like moves. So if I
Oh, okay.
buy
Okay.
Poison Jab or whatever, I can teach Machop Poison Jab as
Okay.
opposed to whatever he learns naturally.
Ooh, what's a Poklid?
Poke lid.
The
Where are you
Poklid
at?
shop. Crosshair.
Oh,
Crosshair.
poke a lid. Yeah. These are pretty much just where you can sell like some. If you from the boss Pokemon, you might get some Pokeball lids, or you
Okay.
might throw a Pokeball and it might break or something. you can just sell them here because I don't think there's any crafting tables in this world, so you can't turn them into Pokeballs or anything.
Okay. Stone shop is... You must get stones and you can sell them, huh?
Yeah, well, I think you can buy evolutionary stones. Well, you can probably sell them too, but yeah. Yeah, you can sell them over here, buy them over here.
That's good
if
money.
You get like an Eevee or something you want to evolve it.
How do you get those boss fights?
Yeah, I think bosses you can get them. Or, I guess in this map, yeah, pretty much just bosses.
Yes. Money. All right, what should we go do?
Let's see. We are actually over by that Weedle forest I was telling you about before, or the jungle, if you want to grind your Charmander a little bit.
Let's do it. Let's get a couple fights in on this episode.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, if you guys can't tell, I got a couple more Pokemon.
Yeah, we did some catching, for sure. I caught a Machop here, level 23. He's pretty awesome. We went over to Tentacruel Bay, which has some extreme hills, and fought some stuff over there. Where'd he go? I lost you entirely.
I know, I lost you too.
We got to go across this bridge over here.
Oh.
Sorry, I assumed you knew where you were going?
Nope, no clue.
A huge mistake.
Hey, come here, real quick. Let me show you something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh. I'm inside of him.
Look at it.
Yeah. Cluster caught a nice level 19 Magikarp during the break. Or did you get that last episode? Maybe you caught him in the episode.
I don't know.
Yeah, no, you did. But he evolved during the break, which was awesome.
Yep, I went to the parkour, top of the parkour map, got the rare candy, and made him level 20.
Whew. I now have to catch all new Pokemon because he keeps catching what I'm catching.
I got a Machop, I got a Rattata, I got a Charmander. My Charmander's going to be the difference maker someday.
Yeah, because my Turtwig versus your Charmander someday is going to be the deciding factor, I think. I got to get a good Charmander counter. Either level up this Magikarp. What I really want to find is a Lapras.
So is this where the, whatchamacallit, the leafy things are going to be?
Yeah, so the jungle is typically where you're going to find the grass Pokemon spawning.
And you have a Turtwig, right?
Yes.
Man, I love this music.
This guy's just... Oh, you know what? I got to turn the music on. One second. Guys, give me one second. I've always got my music off, because usually it's annoying.
I have it at 10. It's really low, but it's good enough to where people can hear it, I'm assuming. Okay.
Is it really? Pokemon-themed music in here, or is it just Minecraft music?
No, it's definitely not Minecraft, unless if Minecraft came out with a new sound engine, but that would be in 1.74. I don't think they're coming out with their new sound engine until 1.8. So.
And they definitely didn't in 1.6, which is what we're playing this in, so yeah. Must be. Well, I can't hear it, because it's not always playing.
No, it just started playing as soon as I got over here. Okay, I'm not finding anything around in these.
Yeah, I'm not seeing a whole lot of spawns either. Maybe, because usually, you know, to save on lag, the spawns will mainly happen, you know, just like in regular Minecraft, where most of the people are at, so it's possible that there's not as many people over here, so we might not see a whole lot. Yeah, because I'm not seeing any over here now.
I don't see any. I'm just going to go farther back, see if I can find anything. Ooh, that's a big tree. That's a nice tree.
I am lost. Whoops.
That's a good thing. Be lost. That's the whole point. You're supposed to get lost in Pokemon. Just be wandering and try to find something.
Yeah, I guess it'd be good if I could find... I'd love being lost if I could find something, but I'm just wandering through empty jungle.
That's true. Oh, here's a bunch of jungle at the back end of this.
Back end? You go all the way through already? Yikes.
Yeah. I'm on the other back side of the town.
Yeah, heading that way. But yeah, I'm pretty excited about this Machop. I gotta find something to use him on. I still haven't battled with him. Hold on.
You haven't? I killed that rock dude with him. Well, here's a level 4 Magikarp. I'll use my Charmander on him.
There you go.
Charmander! Scratch! Because your Amber won't do anything on the water.
No. Yeah, I guess. What level is your Charmander right now? Is he still 8 or something?
9. Whoa! I must have missed the one that was on the Magikarp. He's level 14.
Whoops.
I thought he was level 4.
Well, he still doesn't have tackles, so that's good. Yeah.
So it's just this is perfect.
Gets an even better experience off him.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, I am over by some mansion or something.
Charmander, go! Yeah, I'm on the backside of that. I'm on the backside of that thing. Charmander, go! Scratch. Oh, yeah. Taking down this level 14 Magikarp. Oh, I see a mine shaft. There's a mine shaft below us.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Do you like X-ray glitch or whatever?
It's glitching through the ground when I go to battle with the Charmander.
Oh yeah, that happens for sure. All right, got to find something to kill with my Machop.
Dude, that Machop's little... karate chopping bad age.
Yeah, yeah, I'm pretty excited about it. And I think at like level 28, I'm already level. I caught him at level 23. I think at level 28 he evolves, which will be sick.
When did the Charmander or the spawning? Your default.
The starter.
Yeah.
Yeah, he should. Your Charmander should be evolving at level 16. 16. Right. I think my Turtwig. I got him to 16, and he didn't evolve. I'm pretty sure Turtwig evolves a little later. I think he's gonna. I'm gonna have to wait to like 18 or something.
Level 10. Oh yeah, Charmander. Oh, there's another Magnacarp down there. What level are you? Oh, you're level 12. We're going to get you too. Go, Charmander!
Yes. I'm seeing nothing. There are no spawns over here. Oh, wait. Was that a... Oh. What was that? Oh, it's a kid.
My Charmander just kid up. Learned something.
Donnie, level 10. All right, Donnie, we are battling. Let's do this thing. He's got a Trapinch.
Smokescreen. Right. What's Smokescreen do again?
It lowers... Yeah. Yeah, it reduces the accuracy of your opponent.
I got
to see. Oh, one hit KO, just karate chopped that thing in the face.
In the face.
Atta boy Machop. All right, do it again. Although this is a psychic Pokemon, that's not going to do a whole lot.
Do it again.
All right, hold on. We'll switch in to...
Oh, yeah, critical hit.
Mm. Is that your Rattata again?
No, my Char.
Charmander, nice. Come on. I was going to say, it sounded like your Rattata was a critical hit machine over there earlier.
Yeah, you did do some good ones earlier. Charmander, go!
For the Razor Leaf.
Oh, yeah. Level 11. Go, Charmander. Goldie.
Oh, not withdraw. Oh, I've got to rearrange my moves here.
Growlithe. Let's get you.
Charmander!
Go!
Charmander!
Go, Charmander. So is there something that, like... That I really can, like, distinguish if I should... Did I just kill him in one hit? Or what did it say?
Charmander!
Oh, I don't know what happened. But is there something to tell, like, if I... He must have ran.
Charmander!
Dang it. If, like, I know they're a leaf animal or not?
Charmander!
I mean, it should be pretty easy to tell. They're typically gonna be, you know, green and have leaves on their head and stuff. You'll probably know.
Charmander, I think this guy ran away from me last time.
That, or if you find some bug Pokemon, I think they're weak to fire too. So any of that kind of stuff. Here's some Growlithe.
So can other Pokemon can run from our fight then?
Like wild Pokemon?
Yeah.
I don't know that I've ever had that happen before. It's possible though. I guess if they like, I'm fighting a Growlithe right now. If it knew the move Roar or something, it could potentially run from the battle. Yeah.
I think it. Yeah, it did. A Growlithe ran from a battle from me.
Oh yeah, Growlithe tend to do that. If you don't like one hit KO him, they'll roar and run away from you.
Okay. I was gonna say I killed. I think I'm gonna kill him now though because, yep. Level 12. Oh yeah, we are leveling up. We are making progress this episode. That's
yeah.
All I know.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, a Pikachu!
Oh, nice.
I am getting you, Pikachu. Oh, you're 47.
Level 47 Pikachu? Are you kidding me?
Oh, here's another one. Level 33. You know what?
Nice.
Machop, do some work, buddy.
See what That's a lot higher than I would have expected. Dang.
Come on, Machop. I want to see you do some damage.
I must have updated the levels in this new patch. I haven't played since... Ooh, Abra.
Pikachu used Tail Whip. What happened? My defense was decreased. Ooh, the Karate Chop took him down like a fourth. Yes.
Nice.
I'm going to catch this. I'm going to catch Pikachu, man.
Do it.
I'm going to catch
Pikachu. It'd be awesome. Oh, nice. This Abra just dropped like 3 Ender Pearls.
Ooh, he paralyzed Machop. Karate Chop. One more Karate Chop. Then we're going to catch Pikachu.
What Pokeballs did you buy in the shop? Just regular ones?
Just regular ones, yeah. Uh-oh. Machop is paralyzed. And he cannot move. What's focus energy do again?
It just raises your critical hit ratio.
Okay, Karate Chop. How long does a Pokemon stay paralyzed for?
That doesn't wear off. You have to heal him for that to go away. But like it's a certain like percentage chance that you won't be able to attack or something.
Okay.
It's not like every turn you're paralyzed.
Okay,
it may seem that way sometimes, but it's this Voltorb is trying to jump up this hill upside down.
He just hit him. Yeah, as I say, he was paralyzed one move, and then the next move he actually hit him. All right, I'm trying to catch my trying to catch Pikachu.
Is it in the red or yellow?
Yellow. I think one more hit with Machop that will kill him. Come on.
Come on, Voltorb.
Come on, Pikachu. You know you want to be caught.
Quit hitting Mama Chop. All right, now I'm getting some decent drops. I'm going to be banking bank next time we go by the shop.
Pikachu. I don't know. I don't think I've got it. Yes!
Woo! Did you get it? Are you serious?
Level 33, Pikachu.
Oh, man, now I can't battle you. I was going to say we should do a battle to end this episode, but there is no way I'm going up against a level 33 Pikachu.
There's a 47 Pikachu here.
Dude, I could not take that on. My highest is level 23.
Gyarados. Is Gyarados... Would water be strong against a Pikachu because you could electrocute him?
Potentially? No. Your Gyarados is water flying type, which are both weak against electric. So you have a 4 times weakness to electric. It would own you.
My Machop is already half dead, so I can't even... What about if I send a Pikachu out against Pikachu?
I mean, it could work. Your Pikachu will be kind of resistant to it, so... You could potentially get level 34
Pikachu.
Let's see
if we can get to level 47 Pikachu. Here we go. Oh, Pikachu, you missed.
If you do, you gotta give me your 31.
Ah, here we go. All right, fight you.
Voltorb again.
Okay, what do I want to use? Electric, Thunder Wave, or Quick Attack?
Try Thunder Wave. I'm not sure if that's gonna work because they're both electric types, it'd be worth paralyzing it if you can, I guess.
He just used a discharge on me. That's probably a good one, huh?
Yeah, it's an electric move, so it shouldn't do too much to you.
It said it wasn't very effective. It took me down half.
Yikes. Well, it is, like, what, 15 levels higher than yours, even?
My Pikachu's paralyzed. Oh, geez, Slam. Let's try slamming him, I guess. I don't even know.
Slam would be a pretty decent move if it lands.
Pikachu slammed on Pikachu. Oh, yeah, about a third of his health. Oh, he discharged me again and killed me. It wasn't very effective, but it killed me.
What, did you get it down enough that your Machop can finish it?
No, I don't think so. We'll see what happens here.
Oh, no, am I in a... Oh, no, wait. I thought I was in a hole. That would have been terrible.
Pikachu's paralyzed, though. Yes, Machop, get him. Oh, Machop got half a hit on him. Karate chop him again. Or another fourth of his health or so. Come on, Machop. Yes, Pikachu couldn't move again.
If you catch this one, I'm going to be so mad at you. I'll have to trade you something for your other one.
Come on, miss. Don't move again. Don't move again. Yes, he's paralyzed. He didn't move again.
We go, Vulpix.
Come on, Machop. You can get this. Okay, come on. Miss me again. Miss me again. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't. Yes! Yes!
This is ridiculous.
Okay, you are now in the red. Let's get you. Pokeball.
Vulpix. Do I want a Vulpix level 18?
Pokeball. Go.
I don't know.
He threw it.
Nah, I'm going to kill it.
It's going to happen.
I need the experience more than I need the Pokemon.
Uh-oh.
Did you catch it?
I don't know. It's in the
process. It's still waiting.
Yeah, it's still waiting.
Oh, this is a big rat. Still waiting. Come here, buddy.
Come on. Catch him. Captured. Yes.
Oh, you were kidding me.
I got a 47 and a 33 Pikachu. Oh yeah.
Just and with Pokeballs, not even like with anything impressive. Just straight up Pokeballs caught. That's ridiculous.
All right, Miltank, I'm going to kill you with my Charmander. Let's do this.
So now you're just getting cocky. You're just going to...
What you really should have done... He's like a cow-looking thing. Can I Ember him?
Miltank. Miltank is a normal type, so it's not going to be super effective or anything, but it's not going to resist it either. Well, Miltank's pretty beefy, so it might take you a bit. Oh, look at this tiny little Magikarp. Oh, I'm catching this.
Wow.
A little pygmy Magikarp would be the tiniest little Gyarados.
Yeah, this guy has a lot of stuff. I might want to bring out my Machop against him, actually.
And he's the same level as mine.
Pokemon.
Okay,
level 47 Pikachu, you come out. Come on, buddy.
You're just going to own now. There's nothing I could even do to you.
Miltank, use defense curl. You better. Thunder Wave or Thunder Shock? Which one's better?
Thunder Wave will just paralyze. Thunder Shock will do actual damage.
All right, let's Thunder Shock him. Let's see if we can one hit him. You better. You one hit. Yep. Mm-hmm. Hey, by the way, do you want to fight?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can. I don't know where you're at, but We can try and meet up.
All right, let's. I gotta go heal my guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna catch this Magikarp real quick because it's the same level as mine, but it's tiny.
Ooh, a Weedle. Weedle's good.
Not really.
A Weedle, I can use Charmander on though, right?
Oh yeah, you can. It'll be super effective. The fire will be super effective.
Oh,
against
come
it.
On! Hit him. There you go. Took me four hits. And Ember will be good on that, right?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Embered up.
Okay, kill him. One hit. Charmander use Ember. Super effective. Weedle fainted. Thank you. 17 experience gained.
Come on. It takes way too long to catch things in this game. There we go. Catch your man.
You look like a... How about a Kakuna?
That'll be even better, yeah.
Alright, so it's Ember. Because
it's, it'll give you more... Oh, yeah, Pygmy. Awesome. Alright, I'm getting rid of this other Magikarp.
One hit. Ooh, I'm level 14 with Char now.
Nice. You could evolve here soon.
I'm just making my way back to the town and killing anything I see on the way.
Yeah, let's see. This is the mansion.
Ooh, is this another Pikachu? Oh, no. What's this guy? An Abra. Oh, he teleported.
Oh, yeah. They'll teleport if you get too close. But they're good. If you can kill them in, like, one hit... oh, this is, then they'll drop a bunch of Ender Pearls.
Come on,
Char. And you can sell those for a lot.
Gosh, my Char. I cannot hit this Weedle. They are so hard to hit. There we go.
What is this? Ooh. Ooh, is this an Elekid? Oh, wait. Ho.
I like how we're trying to get back to do a battle, and we...
I keep seeing things I want. Now, where'd he go?
I want you.
Oh, no, it's a Kadabra. Ooh, can I beat him? Wait, what is this level? Metapod. That would be awesome. Metapod. Level 19.
Belter.
Oh, I don't think this is... It's going to resist fighting, but I'm going to try it. See if I can get one good solid karate chop on him.
Charmander, come on.
Although Kadabra may not necessarily Oh, no, it did teleport. It's too fast. All right. Well, that's not going to work. Ooh, Eevee, though. Okay, hold on. I'm catching this. Well, I've only got 6 Pokeballs. Probably won't catch it.
Oh, Metapod. Don't you have a Metapod?
No, I was killing one at the end of last episode, I think. But
oh, I thought you
didn't catch him.
What's your default starter?
I started with Turtwig.
Okay, I just want to get Charmander up to 15, then I'll be ready to battle. What's your Turtwig at?
It just went away. I think he's at level 16 though. Mm-hmm. I've got 2 level 16 Magikarps, a level 16 Turtwig, and a level 23 Machop.
See, so like this guy, Billy, level 11. What is he?
Oh. I had no idea what you were talking about before, but yes, they are trainers. If you throw a Pokemon at them, you can battle them.
Oh, do I get better experience?
I think so, yeah.
All right, let's go. Let's go, Billy. A Spearow. Spearow, is that something good with Charmander?
Not particularly. I mean, it's not bad for Charmander, but Charmander has no real advantage there. Right. But Charmander should be able to take him out. What, you said he's level 11 or something?
Level 10.
10? Yeah, you should be fine. Come on, Eevee.
My Charmander's almost dead. But I don't think his Spearow's actually dead. Oh, wow! He hit critical hit 4 times.
Oh, this Eevee's gonna be a pain.
Critical hit him. Nope. Char, you better not die, dude. Oh, you got 1 left. 1 health left.
Oh, nice. You should switch him out.
I'm gonna kill Spearow first. Charmander scratched Spearow, killed him. Billy
oh, nice.
Spearow fainted. Billy sent out Geodude. Charmander grew to level 15. That's what I wanted. Alright, let's go to Machop. He sent out his Geodude. I'll send out my Machop.
This guy's going to try and steal my Eevee. Get out of here, buddy.
Geodude rock throw? Oh, really? It wasn't very effective. Well, I'm going to karate chop your butt. Oh, yeah. 1 hit.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's why I wanted to get a fighting type, because...
Ooh, my Machop went to 21.
Take out rock types for sure.
Yeah.
Got to get this Eevee, figure out what I want to evolve him into.
Ooh, my Machop's been poisoned. You don't do that to my Machop.
Thank you.
Alright, we need to meet up and do this fight.
Yeah, I got to either kill or catch this Eevee real quick, though. Come on. My Magikarp, I don't know if this Eevee must have been using Sand Attack like crazy. I wasn't paying that close of attention because my Magikarp is missing like every other move.
Let's go, Pikachu. Pikachu, I choose you! That's from Pokemon, right?
You gotta put one of those in the box or something before I battle you.
Maybe. I'll put my weaker one. Thundershock.
Yeah, put the weaker one away. Good. Alright, here we go.
Your Pokemon were better than mine. Yes, they were. I'm sorry to say. Killed you.
All right, Eevee.
Ooh, that's like a unicorn.
We are recording, so don't be a jerk. Just get caught.
Just get caught. That's all I ask.
These little guys can be hard, though.
I don't know how to get back, to be honest with you.
I might just warp spawn. Oh, he popped out. Darn it. I'm going to use up all my Pokeballs trying to catch this thing and still not do it,
I
bet.
Oh, I see the back of the mansion. Question is, where are you?
I'm kind of off to the side of it in the woods. I was going around it, and then I can, like, still see it, ooh, but I doubt you'll be able to see me.
Is a Vulpix good?
Pretty it's decent, green. I guess.
That means it's a boss, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a boss.
Fight it?
If you defeat it, it'll give you, Eevee popped out. If you defeat it, it'll give you items, like,
A level 52 Pikachu. Let's do this, buddy.
You just found a level 52 Pikachu?
No, level 52 Vulpix.
Oh, right.
I sent out my 47.
Right, yeah.
Pikachu, you better do good against him.
It didn't matter what you would have sent out. If you have it on your team, it'll just pick your...
Holy Jesus!
What happened?
He used an Ember, and my Pikachu went from 91 down to 13.
Yikes,
Gyarados, let's do you, buddy.
Oh, come on, Eevee. I'm down to 3 Pokeballs.
Gyarados became confused. That means he might attack himself, huh?
Yeah.
Will he always attack himself, or is it a possibility?
No, it's kind of like paralysis. It's just you've got a chance to attack yourself.
Please don't attack myself. Please don't attack myself. Please don't attack myself. Vulpix used Ember on Gyarados. And then, okay. And then I must... Gyarados has been burnt. It wasn't very effective. I'm confused.
Oh, no. You're confused, burnt, and...
And hurt itself in its confusion. Thank you.
All right, Eevee.
I might have to run from this Vulpix.
I'm about to kill this Eevee. If it doesn't get caught this time, I'm not wasting my last Pokeball on it.
Snaps out of confusion, tackles Vulpix. Come on, Gyarados.
Come on, Eevee.
He's going to get killed.
Ah, popped out again. All right. This thing is dead.
Yeah, my
Forget
guy.
It. My guy I don't want this Eevee that bad.
Yeah, I don't want this guy that bad. I can't. I have nothing that can take this thing out because he's 52. So if I summoned him with a lower level, he would have been a lower level and I could have brought in a larger level and killed him?
Nah, it goes off the highest Pokemon on your team, so it doesn't matter what you send out against it, it'll always be, like, a certain number of levels over your highest Pokemon. Alright, that Eevee was a waste of time.
I'm trying to run.
Alright.
Can I not run from a boss?
I think I want to go around this other side, actually.
You can't run from a boss, can you?
You can, but it's such a higher level than you right now that, like, the higher level a Pokemon is over you, you're less likely to be able to run from it.
Okay, escaped.
Because its speed stat will be so much higher than yours.
Dang it. Are you in a fight still then?
No, I ended up having to kill it. It wasted all my Pokeballs, wouldn't get caught.
What's up, Vance? I could kill you.
What's
your coordinates?
I'm just at the front of the mansion right now. Actually, I think there might be healers in here. No, this is apartments and stuff.
I think I got lost. I think I went the wrong way.
Let's just go back to spawn.
All right, let's spawn it.
That'll be the quickest way to get out of here. All right. And I'm going to go out of Lokes. I want one of these Lapras. That's what I need to find.
What's up, dude? What's a Lapras? This thing?
Yeah, the blue dinosaur-looking guys chilling in the middle of the floor there.
So you said you got a lot of stuff from the shop on that one?
I got a couple things. I got some stuff to sell. I got some Ender Pearls, which are pretty expensive. Usually you can sell them for decent money. I got some gunpowder, which will sell for decent.
I got some leather and some string.
Nice. Oh, yeah, man. I got to do some item grinding after this and see if I can get some decent stuff for the...
I'm like in hardcore all of a sudden. I keep getting teleported back to like where you spawn.
Oh, there you are. Yours was glitching out, you said?
Yeah, really. It was lagging pretty bad. Like I was down in here and then all of a sudden I got teleported back up to the top of the mountain.
Oh yeah. Wild Lapras, stupid Eevee stealing all my Pokeballs.
Alright, so you want me to put away a Pikachu, huh?
Level 30. Okay, I gotta try this real quick. Yeah, put away your Pikachu and we'll battle here. There's the big egg over to the side of the center.
Yep.
Well, there's some arenas in there. We'll go in. I gotta catch this Lapras first real quick though.
Did you find one?
Yeah, he was just chilling right in the water there, and I've only got one Pokeball because of that stupid Eevee, but I'm gonna try it.
What's that? What about that? Can I drop you one and it get in your inventory?
Yeah. Yeah, it would. If you want to lend me one, that'd be great.
Oh, what a-holes.
Oh, did he just run up and steal it?
Yeah!
What a jerk. That's alright. I'll pay you back, anyway.
Oh, that's alright. Let's see if this one makes it to you. Yep, there you go. Now
awesome.
You got two. Good luck.
Yeah.
Are you fighting this one down here, I'm assuming?
Yeah, it's down under the arena. I'm gonna chop knocked it down there. Let's see. I think I can do one more karate chop.
What level is it?
30?
Ooh, level 30.
It's about to kill my Machop, though, so let's see. Ooh.
This guy's trying to capture it.
Well, I'm gonna battle with it, so yeah. We shouldn't be able to, which is good. Come on! That's enough Machop. Go Magikarp. This thing's probably gonna kill Magikarp, but
did
hopefully I can get it.
Machop?
No, ooh. Just killed my Magikarp, though. No, but one more attack from Machop probably would have killed it, so I didn't want to do that. Let's see. Grass type water shouldn't do a ton. Let's throw a tackle at this thing. Come on!
Ooh,
I want you.
That was a big hit on your Turtwig.
Yeah, it was. Okay, I just gotta try and catch it now. Otherwise, he's just gonna kill me.
Goodbye.
Oh no, I've only got one Pokeball now. I don't know what happened. Oh, come on, Lapras. Get caught! Please.
I got some. There's a lot of whatchamacallits around here right now. Magnacarp, but they're all high level. Oh, there you go. 7. Get him. Get him, Char! Yeah.
Yours are probably high enough level now that you can take on some high level ones if you want. Ooh, this is taking a while. Does that mean I caught it? Please mean I caught it. That would be freaking awesome.
Luck.
I did! Yes!
Nice. Good job. Still not going to be a match for my Pikachu.
No, absolutely not, because it's weak to your Pikachu. It'll make me a better match for the gym, at least. Let me heal real quick, and then I'll battle you. Get owned by you, rather, I guess. It's not going to be much of a battle.
No, you'll probably beat me. You know all the weaknesses. I don't.
Yeah, but I don't have anything. I might know the weaknesses, but I don't have anything to go up against your Pikachu. Mm. I've got 2 Magikarps, a Turtwig, and a Machop, and a Lapras, and you're going to pretty much destroy all of them. I'm going to do a quick screen cap. Save my team now that I got something worth saving. Alright.
I took a screenshot. Perfect. So we're meeting at this egg thing, right?
Yeah, in the egg. We'll take one of the little arenas and battle it up.
Oh, I see what. Okay. Let's do it.
Alright, where you at? There you are. Alright, let's see. Okay. Oh. Well, your little guy's tiny. There we go. Except.
There we go. Ending off this episode with the battle.
Here
so what's Foresight do?
Foresight, if you were battling a ghost Pokemon,
okay.
Which normally your fighting attacks wouldn't be able to hit, if you use Foresight first, you would then be able to hit ghost Pokemon with your attacks.
Oh, nice. There you go.
Dang!
Then what's Focus Energy do again?
That's the one that raises your critical hit ratio. Man, your Machop is 3 levels lower than mine, but I feel like he did more to mine than I did to yours the first time.
You better not kill me on this one, dude.
Oh, I'm totally going to kill you.
No, I want to crit.
Just waste a turn.
I want to do a critical hit. No!
No, you're dead. Not going to happen. Ah, but here's the Pikachu. Now here's where you just sweep my team.
Let's go, Pikachu! Thunder right. Wave was the one that did the damage, right?
Thunder Shock does damage. Shot. Thunder Wave will paralyze.
Good luck.
Why am I telling you this? Yes, Thunder Wave does damage. You use that one. See, 1, and you just obliterate the only Pokemon I had that could potentially hurt you. Here's my beautiful new Lapras. Let's try this guy.
Oh, this is great. Yay!
Let's see, Water Pulse. Come on, Lapras. Get a move in. Let's not get swept. Okay, so you went for the Thunder Wave. Oh, but I'm paralyzed.
Oh.
God.
Yes, perfect. Just what I wanted.
Well, I'm going to have to cut this part out of the episode.
No, this is a fun part.
Would you
part.
Just use Thundershock? It only did that much? Wow, interesting.
Oh, wow.
I might actually kill it.
That was a big hit for you.
Yeah, that was. Was that a crit? Wow. I didn't even pay attention.
59. I got me down to 59.
I don't know why your first Thundershock was so weak. Okay. Which Magikarp do you want to go up against? This one.
Oh, I killed it. Oh, okay.
Yeah, no.
Well, that was
dead.
A critical hit. That was a critical hit.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, because the first one did less than half.
Isn't that thing just so beautiful, that Pikachu?
Yeah, it is. It's kind of a thing of beauty.
Oh, sorry.
It's not going to do you any good in the gym, but it'll help you a lot for the second gym.
I just wanted it because it is the, you know, it is
the quintessential Pokemon. Yeah.
It is the Pokemon.
Oh, wow. I didn't kill it. No, you injured it. I was going to say, there's no way I killed your Pikachu.
My Magnacarp killed your Pikachu.
I was like, this Magikarp is awesome. Oh, man.
No, I just wanted to bring this guy out so everyone could see his beauty.
All right. Come on, Magikarp.
Come on, Gyarados.
Take out your big brother there. Or your big, yeah, brother. Oh, man.
That's a big hit.
This is over. Come on. Tackle.
My tackle's gonna kill you before you get a chance.
Yep. All right, Turtwig. It's up to you, buddy. All right. Gotta get a Razor Leaf off.
Charmander.
Oh, what did you? Oh, you got Charmander out now.
Yeah,
darn
you
it.
got your original out, so I figured I'd get my original. Let's do
that. That's fair. That's a reasonable battle there. All right. Let's see. Probably better off with tackle, given that.
Oh, Charmander.
I didn't even realize there was little healing stations out here. I didn't even have to walk back to the Pokemon Center. That's convenient. All right.
Let's go, Charmander.
I should have done Razor Leaf if I wasn't even paying attention
on,
to what...
Char.
Oh, no! Hang on, Turtwig! You got it, buddy.
Nope. Go, Char!
Oh, down to the last. I think you're faster than me, though. Yeah. Darn it.
Oh, yeah.
Good game. I guess even if I'd got your Charmander, it would have obliterated me with Pikachu there.
Good game, dude. Good
yeah.
Game. Oh, you're healed. Good battle. Real quick.
All right. Well, very cool. Looks like we're at 37 minutes for this episode.
That's perfectly fine.
We should probably
I only got 2 gigs left, so we got to wrap it up. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Running out of space. Oh, no. I've had that happen before. I was, I forget what it was. I was recording some on my Pokemon X series, which I have to record with my phone. Like, the episode went to, like, 45 minutes, which I hated anyway, but then my phone was like, whoops, episode's over because I just ran out of space. It's like, crap. But, yeah, awesome. Thank you, Cluster, for joining me for another episode. Guys, remember to check him out. Leave a like on his video as well. And subscribe. He's got some great stuff over there. And, oh, my gosh, Pikachu's back out. Little yellow terror there.
So thank you guys for watching. Check everybody out, and... We're going to continue having some fun with this series.
This guy loves your Pikachu here.
He loves it. All right.
See you guys next time. Have a good one.